New tonight, a man accused of stealing an AR-15 rifle from a home in North Haven. 27-year-old Patrick Frawley was arrested today. Police say someone who lives on Tendon Drive reported yesterday that his gun was stolen from his garage. Frawley was identified as a suspect. Police later found the gun, Frawley being held on $50,000 bond.